Here we'll be given the lengths of three sides of a triangle, and we'll determine if the triangle is a right triangle by using the Pythagorean Theorem. The main thing to remember about the Pythagorean Theorem, whichever way it's written, is that C represents the length of the hypotenuse, and A and B represent the lengths of the legs. So the hypotenuse is opposite the right angle, it's also the longest side of the right triangle, and A and B represent the length of the legs, which form the right angle. So this theorem only holds true if the triangle is a right triangle. So if we're given the lengths of the sides of a triangle, if it doesn't satisfy this equation, it's not a right triangle. And let's go ahead and use this equation for the Pythagorean theorem. So again, the most important thing here is to identify which of these lengths would be C, and since 37 is the longest length, this would have to be C if it is a right triangle. And then again, A and B are the length of the legs, so let's let A equal 12 and B equal 35. So we want to see if 12 squared plus 35 squared does equal 37 squared. If it does, it's a right triangle. If it doesn't, it's not a right triangle. 12 squared equals 144, 35 squared equals 1,225, and 37 squared is equal to 1,369. And 144 plus 1,225 does equal 1,369. So this equation is true, and therefore this would be a right triangle. Let's look at a second example here. C must be equal to 18. Then again, we can let A equal 8 and B equal 15. The main thing is that C is the longest side. So we want to test to see if 8 squared plus 15 squared equals 18 squared. 8 squared would be 64. 15 squared is 225. 18 squared equals 324. And again, all along here, we have question marks because we're not sure if this is true. Well, 64 plus 225 equals 289, which does not equal 324. So this is not a right triangle. And this question doesn't ask, but since C squared was 324 and A squared plus B squared was equal to 289, we could say that C squared is greater than A squared plus B squared, which means we would have an obtuse triangle where one of the angles would be between 90 and 180 degrees. I hope you found this helpful.